Baltimore City Fire crews are investigating a 2-alarm fire that broke out this afternoon. Chopper 13 over the scene in the 1200 block of North Calvert Street. Smoke and fire was showing through the attic and roof. Everyone inside escaped uninjured. There is no word yet on what started the blaze.